Hi guys, welcome to Arlington, Virginia, and we are at Guajillo's, and we're here to try out the burrito challenge. Now, Molly has done this burrito challenge. It's about 8 pounds. It's super spicy. It has a 17-minute time limit.
Super spicy.
Super spicy.
Massive.
Doesn't play into my cards, but in Molly Schuyler killer fashion, we're going to split one, so we're going to do one each and a half. Plus, we got a special guest joining us for this. You'll find out who it is when we get in there.
But I'm Ching.
Put your hat on.
Pick up a burrito.
Alright guys, so by now you know that our special guest is Mr. Andre the Iceman Schuyler. He's coming out of a brief retirement to do a burrito with us. 8 pounder, and another 8 pounder. Now, why the other 8 pounder? Because you know that me and Molly are going to split one because it's on Molly's got the rolls. Let's do it.
So here we go. Spicy burritos. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, God. Okay, that's all right.
Wow, it's a little hot.
Yep. Your bundle later, aren't you?
How's it going, Mr. Poole?
So, he's starving.
There's fish in this dick.
Is there?
Fish dick.
I don't want to use my hand. This is just hard to eat with a fork. They're hot. I need like a spoon. Doable in like 5 minutes or less.
It's gonna be so much faster with a spoon. Move the Nelly. Gross. It's actually super delicious for the taste. I mean, spice is kind of like gut rot overkill. Is there fish in it?
Thank you.
Oh.
Huh?
There you go. Yep, fish it.
I'm gonna max out on water.
It's gonna take me 18 minutes. Some guy did it at 4? Wow. Very spicy burrito, guys.
Maybe it was Joel.
I guess I'll start on this. Got 12 minutes left. I guess. To finish two of these, if I have to finish two of these.
Huh?
Am I gonna have to finish this whole thing?
I don't know. I'm working on it.
You just gotta remember I'm struggling tough.
He doesn't like the spicy as much.
Why are your eyes red?
It's like not spicy hot, it's like temperature hot. That should let it cool down.
Oh. My lips are on fire.
I bet.
It's spicy and there's fish in it.
He loves fish.
I feel like I've been set.
Sorry.
time is gone. Ah, I just got chicken on my lap. Oh, not my lap, I guess. Like, I kind of just want to use my hands, but it's kind of disgusting, you know what I'm saying? I don't really want to use my hands either. It's like it's just temperature hot, it's not like... Oh, heck yeah, spoons.
It's a little spicy.
Definitely a spicy burrito. Not the worst case scenario, but I mean.
Burrito. Otherwise, you have to run for that. Take it easy.